Welcome to the Great Exodus series, God's plan of rescue for his children. Let my people go. The path to Mount Zion. My name is Michael and I'm the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today our topic is confirmations over confirmations. I will link a video in the first pinned comment under this video from a sister who have taken and seen the number 717 and took it to the Bible and have checked the Bible verses of 717. And what she found was so amazing and was a confirmation of all the messages that we are putting out towards you. The messages of the Exodus, of Joel to Army, the messages of coming out of the world, Mount Zion, Great Exodus, everything what we are talking about, you will find in that video confirmed. Totally everything. And I will also place a link to our website, Triple Grace, where I've made a special page for this one, what is also called Confirmations Over Confirmations. Whatever the Lord has told me to bring forth to you is confirmed in this video. Every single word, every Bible verse that I have quoted to you, if it's Daniel 12:3, if it's any other Bible verse that I quote to you, is confirmed in this video. Just listen to it up to the end and see how many Bible verses of 17 are fitting together at this time of the end right now. It is amazing. Everything comes together now. And the time is now. There is no other time. The escape of the bride will take place very soon now. And then soon after, the seals will be opened. And we are then on our path towards Mount Zion. We have to come out of the world and out of Babylon, because the world will be judged and destroyed. Read the Revelation, read the seals, what will come onto the earth. War, famine, death, plagues. Look at this. We have to come together. If you want to survive these disasters and calamities, then come together in assemblies of love and righteousness. That is the reason why the Lord has instructed me for the last 10 years to build these structures, these societies of the rose, so that you can come together inside them as safe havens, so that he can place his wings of protection over you. But if you stand alone in this time, you will fall. You will not survive. Only when we come together in love, unity and support, and do the righteous deeds and bring together the great harvest, then we will be part of the rapture. And we will go to Mount Zion. And there we will be raptured into paradise. And there you will receive your mention that were promised to you in the Bible from our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Listen to this video. There are so many confirmations inside. I was myself astonished. And there's not much what can create any reaction inside me, because I'm working so close with the Lord and with the Holy Spirit. And I have seen so many visions and so many things. He has allowed me to see peaks behind the veil, and I have seen many unbelievable things. But this is a complete confirmation of everything in one video, and you have to watch it. It is amazing. I thank that sister for her great work, and I hope you all will also subscribe to her channel, because I know there's much more coming. Please understand that not everybody will be part of the escape of the bride. I pray daily for all of you. For all of you who watch these videos, and all my friends and all the other in the world, that you will be accounted worthy to escape all these things. But I know, because the Lord has told me to prepare for this time, so that there is a way for his children, for his remnant who will remain, that not all will go. I know that we are prepared, and I also know from the Bible that the number at the base of Mount Zion, the multitude clothed in white, is a number that nobody can count. So you can be sure that only a small part will go in the escape of the bride, but that the rest, the huge number, will remain. And then please remember that Michael is there for you. Remember when calamity strikes and darkness falls, that we are here for you. Prepare. If you're part of the bride, no problem. Then you can be, you are not here. You will go to the third heaven and you will come down after the millennium with the new Jerusalem. Very nice. I wish that all of you will have that privilege. And I hope that you all will make it. But better prepare. Prepare right now when still there is peace on earth. Prepare right now. There's no risk involved when you sign up for Triple Grace now. That does not mean you have automatically qualified to remain. No. This is just a preparation, and the Lord will see that you are one of his smart children who are preparing, even if he takes you in the escape of the bride. But if you're not preparing, then it's getting more and more difficult to do it. Because very soon, peace and safety will be saved, and then sudden destruction will fall onto this earth. And then you will be caught up in sudden movements of governments, maybe FEMA camps, maybe whatever, and it will be more and more difficult to come to our side. So join us right now and bring forth the societies of the Rose, the righteous assemblies in your neighborhood. You can establish them. You are called forth to be a harvest worker, to win souls on your way to Mount Zion. During a time of tribulation, yes. And don't think this is the tribulation of the 7 years. There is not only 7 years. The whole time period from now when the seal starting to the six seals are 6 years. So altogether will be around 14 years until we will come to the end when Jesus will come to down to Mount Zion. Maybe a year short, because there's a 1 year jubilee period, but somehow around 14 years. So don't listen to your pastors who say there's only 7 years, three and a half. Yes, they are there, but these are the second part, these are the trumpet parts, not the seal part. The seal part are another 7 years before that. And this is where you go. This seal period is a dress rehearsal of the trumpet period. And when you believe or think that this seal period is already bad, then wait, if you do not be part of the rapture at Mount Zion and you enter the trumpet period, then you will see what happens when Satan will step onto this world. And he will be thrown out of heaven and come down to earth. Then you will see what will happen here. I wish nobody to be here at that time. And that's the reason why the Lord is sealing his 144,000 for that time period. Because they will receive special powers. What we call superpowers. So that they can survive in that time period. And that they can take care of the remaining children. The small, small harvest that is still there. So please listen to me. I'm not talking to you about fantasies. I'm talking to you about the love of the Father. He is pouring out to you. And he tells you, please listen to me and come. Come to me, the Father says. Come to me. I have prepared for you places. So come now and join and be part of it. Better be prepared than sorrow. Please, the links will be placed in the first pinned comment. Watch the videos, watch the links that are there, and join us. Spread these messages to the world, to your friends, to your family. These messages have to go out right now. They have to reach all the people so that they can decide to join us. The time is so short, maybe only around 17, 18 days, and then soon after, the seals will be opened. Have you not read Revelation? What will happen? Please, I beg you all, come and join me. Walk that path to Mount Zion. Watch all the videos that we are producing. Also the New Journey to Paradise series. We make another one today. So please, watch all of them. Ask me questions. You must have a lot of questions. Send me your questions to triplegrace55@gmail.com. This is our ministry email. Ask me your questions and join us. It's so easy to join us. When you go to triple/grace.com, there you will have a light box that will come up. And you only have to enter your email and your password, and then you are a member, and then you will have access to all of our resources and to all videos. And if you're guided by the Holy Spirit to support us in any way, also financially, so that we can lift up the needy and can bring forth Societies of the Rose into the nations and can make more and better videos, then help us. The links are in the description box below. Open your heart. Gather the people together. Become a harvest worker. I love you all so dearly, and I do not want to miss even one sheep. If there is one lost sheep outside there, I will follow it, and I will gather it in. That's the reason why, for example, we have a great mission to Cambodia, where 97% are lost sheep, and we are going there, and we are following each and every one, and bringing them back to the Lord, taking the pearls from the dragon lairs, taking the snake by the head to rescue the multitude in white. This is our destiny and purpose, and you can be part of it. Join us. Thank you that you have listened to the message and that you are coming forth for every day of our videos. I love you so dearly. My name is Michael. May God bless you and your family abundantly. Maranatha.